When you're looking to simplify this, what you'll need to do is get rid of your grouping symbol. So we'll distribute the 3x first, giving us 21x squared minus 18x. And we'll distribute the negative 4x. I'm going to go ahead and vertically stack my like terms. I get minus 4x squared, and minus the minus becomes plus 8x. Combine my like terms straight down these columns. 21 minus 4 gives me 17x squared, and a minus 10x would be my simplified form.